I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
How are the trains still running?
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you.
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too.
Not my lucky day.
Look out! Train!
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Follow me. Roger.
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 From there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.